So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking their brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah. Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
Right. I didn't get a tour. I was a little preoccupied.
Right. So Sully, you know you'll use this place?
Yep. How many of you agree? 400 million. 12 founders. Hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
That's a lot of my letter. Wow. Is that not an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear Avery would have been the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to size up the river.
Yeah. Very bad. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Yeah. Well, what do you think? Which way?
Let's take a look. Push you up there.
Great. There's a way over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
Thanks.
long.
Hey, nice jump.
Good, Nate. This is a girl like that. Idiot.
Come on, honey. I'll meet you around.
Exposed to the weather.
Which way far?
It'll be easier to spot on higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there.
It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff you built in Scotland.
I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah. I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
I didn't like.
Right. there are.
So, let's get back.
Might be worth a shot.
Make a grid, gentlemen.
Okay. I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
Hey, easy. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Thank you.
careful. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring that camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. It's one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Watch it!
Let's look around. Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Well, either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what. Out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Nate. Move out of the way. How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now.
Thank you.
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay. Ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go. Thank you.
see what I can do. Sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. Does this car come with life jackets?